today has the power to bring social change and community empowerment, creating ripples of change for the benefit and betterment of the community. As we celebrate the 20th New Blood Festival and 43rd founding anniversary of the Municipality of Santo Niño, with its mandate for women empowerment, brings you the most beautiful and spectacular night in the municipality. Live at Santo Niño Municipal Gymnasium, prepare for a new era of empowered queens. This is the Mutya ng Santo Niño 2023. May we request everyone to please stand for an invocation and remain standing for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem, sa Cotabato Hymn and Santo Niño Hymn. Most precious and loving Father, Creator of heaven and the earth, we are all gathered here tonight to celebrate your gift of love, life, in talent. As we celebrate the 20th Hinublag Festival and 43rd founding anniversary, may you nurture our hearts, enlighten our minds, that we may feel and realize the very main essence of this celebration. The Municipality of Santo Niño will continuously achieve greater heights of excellence, progress, and success. For you, God, is inculcated in our hearts. Amen.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Kayang mag-ibig, Diyos ng sinahanan, alam ng puso sa dikit mo'y buhay. Sa mandulupin, di ka pasisigil. Sa nagatang tutok sa sibuy at sa langit ng pangaw, ay hinatang tulakawin sa pagkayang minamahal. Ang isang nakumataw at mo'y tatumpay na nagtinimim. Ang pituin na karoon niya kailan ang may di matitinim. Luma na araw ng buwan, hagit pansin ka.
Ang pangalan mo sa diwa't awit kami pumupuri sa'yo. Taglay mo'y isang malawak na kapatagan, inintoan ka ng masaganang palayan. Buhay ng nagkakaisang mamamayan, sama-sama sa pagsulong ng kaunlaran. Santo Niño, maliit na bayan man, may ang inggaling ka na di mapantayan. Namumuna ka sa kahit anumang larangan, kahit saan ay kumikinang dakila mong pangalan. Tunay na paglilingkod sa mga nangangailangan, handog mo sa iyong mahal na nasasakupan. Nagsisilbing lakas ka na masasandalan tungo sa pag-apang sa magandang kinabukasan. Luman ka ng mga nagbubuklon na mga tribo, magkaiba man ay may iisang lakas at talino. Landas ay tinatahak, pagtas ay tinatanaw, pangarin ay asenso at mapayapang ikaw. Santo Niño, maliit na bayan man, may ang inggaling ka na di mapantayan. Ay kumikinang dakila mong pangalan. Saan man kami makarating, sa piling mo'y magbabalik pa rin. Mahal namin bayang kinagislan, sa'yo'y magpupugay magpakailanman. Santo Niño, maliit na bayan man, may ang hinggaling ka na di mapantayan. Namumunak ka sa kahit anumang larangan, kahit saan ay tumikinang dakila mong pangalan. Mabuhay ka.
Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the ever-dynamic leader, the Sangguniang Bayan member of the Municipality of Santo Niño, Honorable Danilo Manua, for his welcome message.
Ascenso Santo Niño. With your respect to our municipal mayor, Honorable Soli F. Villalobos, to our vice mayor, Honorable Wilfrido B. Dimson, members of the Sangguniang Bayan, our judges, our candidates, teachers, department heads, kag sa tanan-tanan nga ari diri karon, isa ka matinong kaglubos nga gab-i sa inyo tanan. Search for Mutya ng Santo Niño is our perennial activity. Today is the third day of our celebration in the 43rd founding anniversary and 24th Hinublag Festival. In behalf of the LGU Santo Niño, we express our heartfelt thanks and gratitude to all of you. Sa inyo tanan-tanan nga ari diri karon, you are very much welcome to witness this activity, Search for the Mutya ng Santo Niño. Again, maayong gabi!
Women of the day has the power to bring social change and community empowerment. Creating ripple of change for the benefit and betterment of the community. As we celebrate the 28th New Blood Festival and 43rd founding anniversary of the Municipality of Santo Niño, with its mandate of women empowerment, we bring you 12 New Era of Empowered Queens.
Unity amidst diversity, continuous progress and development,
environmental preservation and protection,
inclusivity and equality,
women empowerment and children protection,
sustainable agri-tourism,
education and literacy,
safety and security,
mental health awareness,
peace and order,
culture preservation and tourism empowerment,
youth formation and leadership.
This is the most beautiful and spectacular night in the municipality. This is the Mutya ng Santo Niño 2023, the era of empowered queens.
Empowered women of the municipality, armed with grace, intelligence, and talent, are gathered in one stage to compete for the most coveted title. Praise yourselves as our 12 dancing candidates, together for the World Dance Champions, the Extreme Dancers, and South Cotabato Singing Champions, Ryan Patrocinio and E.J. Porzacala, to perform this year's Mutya ng Santo Niño official soundtrack, written and arranged by Marvin Blue Corpus, for the grandest production number!
Pinakita, liwanag ang ganda. Lahat ng gandito'y matutulad na. Kayo sa Mutya ng Santo Niño, kislap na ganda at halino, tagtay ang busilak na puso, mga bituing nagniningning. Handa na ba kayo sa Mutya ng Santo Niño? Pagayon, asenso, Santo Niño, handa na ba kayo? Ganyan ang ating bayang Santo Niño, nagmamalaki katulad ng nagagandahang mga reyna.
Ang senso Santo Niño, ika'y aming lakas, ang galing mo. Ngayong gabi ang pangarap ay aabutin.
Aabutin kislap ng ganda at halino, sagay ang busilak na puso, mga bituing nagdiningding. Handa na ba kayo sa Mutya ng Santo Niño? Kislap ng ganda at halino, tagday ang busilak na puso, mga bituing nagdiningding. Handa na ba kayo sa Mutya ng Santo Niño? Kayo sa Mutya ng Santo Niño, kislap ng ganda at halino, tagtay ang busilak na puso, mga bituing nagdiningning. Handa na ba kayo sa Mutya ng Santo Niño?
Barrero Galve, 21, Santo Niño, United Market Vendors Association! Richain Dilia Suitado, 18, Barangay M. Roja! Cars, Nicole Veronia Ibaler, 17, Barangay Teresita! Shailene K. Apostol Reyes, 20, Ayala Stillery. floor, limelang pakawit from the greenest, cleanest purok here in our municipality. Purok mabuhay! Dulce Lily Peña, Florida Ramos, 17, Barangay Gensangan!
Leon May Aro Gomez, 19, Barangay Poblacion!
Romeline Rose Vianeta, 23, Sangguniang Kabataan, Barangay San Vicente!
Angelia Dariel Fales Sombrea, 18, SK Federation of the Municipality of Santo Niño!
Angel Bugador Celine, 20, Barangay San Vicente!
Mariah Miguela Binyas Cruz, 17, Pag-asa Youth Association of the Philippines, Santo Niño!
Ana Marie Pasaporte, 19, Arangada, San Nava!
Tayo ng senso sa pamilyo, ika'y aming lakas ang galing mo.
For tonight, Mindanao's finest male host, the dashing Mr. Elton Lan. Together with Mutya ng South Cotabato 2019 and Miss Millennial South Cotabato, the gorgeous and brilliant Miss Glycel Achuna Navares.
Alright, isang napakagandang gabi po sa inyo, Municipalidad ng Santo Niño.
Maayong gabi, Asenso!
Alright! Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Pero wala na pong mas gaganda pa sa co-host ko for tonight. Thank you so much for being with us here tonight, Glycel. Maraming
salamat.
Thank you
as well, Elton. And ibabalik ko with my co-host na very handsome, Mr. Elton.
Alright, now before anything else, ladies and gentlemen, I know meron kayong inaabangan na isang tao dito on stage. But for reasons or for circumstances that are beyond the control of the LGU and the production, she could not be with us tonight. So pagpasensya niyo na po. Pero wag po kayong mabahala at kami na po ang bahala sa inyong lahat. Okay ba, Santo Niño? Alright, gusto ko yung energy nung pagdating ng mga girls kanina. Grabe, rinig na rinig namin sa backstage, no? Ang lakas ng suporta ng mga taga Santo Niño, or should I say, ng mga taga Santo Niño Hanons. Ayun, tumama din. Ang lakas ng suporta ng mga Santo Niño Hanons, rinig na rinig namin backstage. Gusto ko yun din yung energy na maririnig namin right now. Okay ba, Santo Niño? Okay. Alright, now, we hope you keep that energy up because this is going to be an exciting night, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be promising you an exciting evening for across the whole, this whole time for all of you.
Yes, tonight we will witness 12 young women that will showcase the beauty and confidence of the people of Santo Niño. This is one of the highlights of the 20th Hinublag Festival and the 43rd founding anniversary of the Municipality of Santo Niño. And we are very lucky to witness this grand celebration of women empowerment in our municipality.
Alright, tama-tama talaga, no? Alam mo, ang init ng pagtanggap natin dito sa Santo Niño. Napaka-init kanina, pero lumamig po ngayon. Ang lakas po ng ulan kanina, pero mas malakas po ang suporta ng mga Santo Niño-hanons. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. So for that, we are again, I'm promising you a very exciting evening. And with that, let us start you on the excitement. We will start giving away the awards, and we will be moving on to giving away our special awards for tonight. So, all right, let's get the ball rolling, Glycel. Ladies and gentlemen of Santo Niño, our first special award is for Miss Photogenic. Now, the Miss Photogenic is chosen by the official photographer, JAMO or J-A-M-O, by Jasper Moreno, as she best exemplifies the picture of an empowered woman of today.
For Miss Photogenic, the sash will be imposed by Mayor from Labial, Inorio, CPA, and Honorable Edalberto Aspila Jr.
Miss Photogenic is... Tina! Miss Photogenic is candidate number 5!
Once again, congratulations, candidate number 5!
Candidate number 5. Next is for our Miss Telegenic. This award goes to the candidate that is carefully chosen by our official videographer and the committee as she exudes confidence and strength of the women today.
For our Miss Telegenic, the sash will be imposed by Lucia F. Hipponia and Honorable Nelson Q. Segura.
Torino. Miss Telegenic is candidate number 9. Lights, camera, action, baby. Congratulations again, candidate number 9, or Mutya number 9, on winning Miss Telegenic. Now, we have up next is Miss Congeniality. Our Miss Congeniality was chosen by her co-candidates as she exemplifies a friendly and vivacious character.
For Miss Congeniality, the sash will be imposed by Mary Grace Amable, MPA, and Honorable Joel Baradas.
The friendliest of them all. Miss Congeniality is candidate number 7.
Do one in a million.
Congratulations again, candidate number 7 on winning Miss Congeniality, and of course also congratulations on the two other candidates on winning Miss Photogenic and Miss Telegenic. That was a truly well-deserved win for them, right, Glycel?
Yes, of course, Elton. Our candidates tonight are not just deserving, but they are also worthy to get those awards tonight. Pinaghirapan nila yon.
Pinaghirapan talaga, pero alam mo, actually, feeling ko talaga hindi masyadong pinaghirapan. Photogenic, Telegenic, kasi isa sa mga napansin ko, and let me try this something, I'm sure I may get bashed for this, madamo gid ang guwapa sang guwapo, dinhi sa Santo Niño.
Is that right, people of Santo
Niño? Tama ba?
Yes, patawag isang guwapa ka guwapo diri sa Santo Niño.
Kaya naman talagang hindi mahihirapan sa paghanap ng photogenic at telegenic. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, at this point in time, we will take this opportunity to acknowledge our guests and local government unit of the municipality of Santo Niño officials. Now, sisimulan na po natin ito, ladies and gentlemen, with your Honorable Mayor Sulpicio Villalobos. Sir, magandang gabi po. Isang napakalakas ng palakpakan naman po mula sa mga taga Santo Niño.
Next is our Vice Mayor, Honorable Wilfredo Dimzon.
We also have your SB members, Paul Philip Matino.
Honorable Diogenes Hare.
We have Nelson Segura.
Next, we have Rene Apostol.
We also have Joel Barradas.
We also have Honorable Helen Fale.
Andito rin po kasama natin si Danilo Manua.
Next, we have Edilberto Aspila.
Again, ladies and gentlemen of Santo Niño, isa naman pong malakas na palakpakan para sa ating LGU or Local Government Unit officials ng Santo Niño. Kung wala po sila, hindi po tayo mag-i-enjoy tonight. Kaya again, isa pong malakas na palakpakan para sa inyong mga LGU officials.
Yes, thank you once again for gracing this event with us tonight. After getting a sneak peek of our 12 lovely candidates, let's get to meet our judges na mahihirapan talaga ngayong gabi. Our panel of judges is composed of highly esteemed professionals and experts in their chosen fields. They are meticulously selected because of their merits and expertise in the field of pageantry.
We have a very heavy set of individuals tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and we will be starting with our first judge, who is a graduate of BSED Physics at Notre Dame of Marbel University, 1998. Masters of Science in Financial Engineering at De La Salle University, 2004. CEO of IT Avenue, South Cotabato. Managing Director of Four Group Strategic Marketing and Communications, IT Avenue National Headquarters. Chairman of PAGS or PAGS Foundation, Programs and Aid of Goodwill for Schools, Relationship Manager Development Bank of Singapore in Singapore, 2006 to 2011. One of the region's youngest business leaders, Dangal ng South Cotabato Enterprise Integrity Awardee 2023. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Clint Christopher C. Hunsai. It's my
Our next judge is a former tourism officer, provincial government of South Cotabato, currently a design and brand development director with an international design and digital communications agency. He has been integral in crafting strategies that elevate brands beyond market limitations, particularly in spaces such as tourism, hospitality, real estate, fashion, and events. A known pageant personality development, speech, and academic speed, Mr. Zon Barry Agave.
Hello po sir, magandang gabi po, and thank you for being with us tonight. Our next judge is an internationally acclaimed fashion designer, the wardrobe and national costume designer of Miss Universe 2018 Catriona Gray and Miss Supranational Philippines 2019 Miss Resham Ramirez Said. He won back-to-back Best Designer Award in Binibining Pilipinas for national costume. His works were featured in various national and international magazines and fashion shows. He is the owner of Gerson Atelier, the pride of South Cotabato. Ladies and gentlemen, palakpakan po para kay Mr. Gerson Demavivas. Party Tuple!
fourth judge is a fourth-year student and consistent university scholar taking up Bachelor of Public Administration at the University of the Philippines, Diliman, Quezon City. Ways and Means Administrator, UP NCPAG Student Council. Internal Affairs Administrator, UP Practice of Administrative Leadership and Service. Membership Head of UP Samahan Tungo sa Progresibong Administrasyon. Professional Events Host and Professional Model at Glam Model House. Miss Ardern Top Model 2018 and the reigning Mutya ng Cotabato 2023. Ladies and welcome, let us welcome Miss Clarissa May Angelina Westra.
Thank you so much for giving us your time. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our next judge is an aerialist and fitness enthusiast, graduate of Bachelor Arts in Communication at the Ateneo de Davao University, Best Actress at the Mindanao Film Festival 2020, and she was crowned Mutya ng Davao 2023. Beauty, brains, and talent. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Maria Isabel Pelayo.
Our next judge is a commercial model, actor, and an athlete. Crowned Mr. Model Worldwide Philippines, a round of applause to Mr. Derek Allen Loshenko.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Derek Loshenko. And finally, ladies and gentlemen of Santo Nino, our chairman of the selection committee, is model, singer, actor, endorser, fitness model, business entrepreneur, medical technologist, environmentalist, advocate of health and fitness, social media influencer, Philippine Pageantry Excellence Awardee of 2023, Ginoong Santa Rosa 2018, Mr. Elegance World Philippines 2018, and Ginoong Laguna 2023. Ang daming titles. Grabe, pahingi naman po ng isa dyan. Ladies and gentlemen, palakpakan po natin Mr. Cass Villones.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen, our esteemed Board of Adjudicators. Let us once give them a round of applause, please.
Talaga namang napakabigat ng ating Board of Adjudicators or Selection Committee for tonight. And they also have the heaviest role for tonight. And that, of course, is choosing who will become Mutya ng Santo Niño 2023.
Also, we would like to acknowledge our official tabulator as well as the major sponsor of Mutya ng Santo Niño, the IT Avenue and ULAP IT Solutions.
Alright, so I know na-excited na ang lahat ng Santo Niño. Excited nga ba? Gusto niyo bang makita ulit yung mga candidates ninyo for Mutya ng Santo Niño 2023? Alright, so we are gonna give them back to you, ladies and gentlemen. Let's not prolong your wait. Designed by the one and only Gerson de Mavivas, with the song performances from the Tinalak Festival 2023 Pop Idol Grand Champion, Jap Manila. Let's welcome back once again our 12 lovely candidates in their hot and sizzling swimsuit competition.
Yeah, we gonna go up. Yeah, we gonna go up. Dahil yung wala na kikita
sa street, ipitik ang aking mata. Bitwin ko'y lalong nagniningning, sa dilim walang makakapigil. Itong aking pinapangako, hinding-hindi susuko, kahit pa ako'y mabigo. Yeah, make me, you know I'm ready. Rococo, come on and test me. Yeah, we gonna go up. Ibibigay ko ang aking puso sa pag-abot ng pangarap din ko. Handa kong harapin ang lahat, yeah, kahit pa imposible. Yeah, we gonna go up. We go up. Yeah, yeah, we gonna go up. Kahit ilang beses matumba.
Three Mutya ng Santo Niño Swim Set Competition with Mutya 1. 21-year-old multifaceted jack-of-all-trades woman, currently a fourth-year education major at Mindanao State University, a student leader, scholar, and an athlete. She is Tevi K. Agalve of Santo Niño Market Vendors Association. Mutya 2. A senior high school student taking up humanities and social sciences. She is a goal-driven woman who isn't afraid to take risks and face any challenges. A board fighter who loves to sing and dance. She is Regine, representing Barangay M. Rojas. Mutya 3. A 17-year-old who loves to play any types of ball games. She loves reading Wattpad and she already have won her first beauty pageant round back in 2022. Who is she? She is Miss Heart Hibaler, representing Barangay Teresita. Mutya 4. A nursing student, an advocate of the fourth sustainable development goal, which is the quality education. Believing that youth is the key to a progressive society. Get ready for Shailene of Iolex Jewelry.
Yeah, we gonna go up. Ibigay ko ang aking puso sa pag-abot na pangarap dito. Handa
I feel so alone, but I can't just keep on singing this song. Can I get your love? You baby girl, call me now. Oh, try to forget, still trying to forget, try to forget. No one can figure this one out. Don't stop anymore, can't stop anyway. Now the fire in me is hot. You'll be in my zone, burning like
Let's
fire.
Let's get beauty and physique with Mutya 5. A tourism major who wants to travel the world, explore culture, and meet different types of people. She believes that life is short, so make the most out of it and make it a life worth living. She is Miss Lori May. Say hi to Purok Mabuhay! Mutya 6. A great advocate in helping people access quality healthcare and uphold mental health awareness. She believes that in order to empower and inspire others, You need to start it with yourself. An empowered woman indeed. She is Dulce Lily of Barangay Ginsangan. Mutya 7. A 19-year-old lady who upholds inclusivity. She believes that beauty comes in any form of color, sizes, or race. She believes that in order to progress, nobody shall be left behind. She is Lian Mei of Barangay Poblacion. Mutya 8. A graduate of technical vocational teaching, this young educator values the importance of education to the youth. She strongly believes that every child deserves to go to school and access quality education. She is Romelyn Rose of SK San Vicente. Final batch of candidate beginning with Mutya 9. A consistent achiever and honor student, she balanced her studies and modeling at the same time. At the early age, she indulged herself in pageantry, which helped her to optimize her potential and confidence. Bring it on, Angelia Driel, representing SK Federation of Santo Niño. Mutya 10. A third-year physical education major, she is a valuable varsity in her school and also loves to play basketball. She believes that what a man can do, a woman can do it times two. She is Angel Selen, representing Barangay San Vicente. Mutya 11. A consistent honor student and dreams of becoming an architect someday. Passionately advocating for equality and inclusive education. This young lady is determined to win tonight's crown. She is Mariah, representing Pag-asa Youth of the Philippines, Santo Niño. And our swimsuit competition win Mutya 12. This education major dreams of being a catalyst for change. She wants to raise awareness and many causes concerning the welfare of the youth and the women. A strong and independent woman, she is Anna Marie, representing Barangay Sahaneba.
Love.
mapapasakot na rin. Di na patahin.